Good morning, welcome to day three. We're gonna do freestyle. Conditions are looking epic, so it's gonna be a fire show.
Rasmus, you just passed your first PWA heat. How was it?
Insane. It was so crazy. I mean, it's cranking out there. Yeah, I can't believe it. Really happy.
Adrian, how was that heat?
Actually pretty good. It's pretty hard to perform all the moves out there, but I think I had a good hit, all my moves, so 8 moves counting in total, so I'm pretty happy about that.
But it's really fun.
Steven, through to the final, how does it feel?
Oh, I can't believe it. I was just having fun on the water and everything went so smooth. I mean, it's tough conditions, so everything can happen, but oh, I can't believe I made this hit.
Single elimination freestyle, how is it?
I'm super happy. The condition of 3 is more
happy. It's the final countdown! The final countdown!
Sarah Keita, how is it being back in Sylt?
Yeah, it's a reality check, let me put it that way. I've been working out a lot in the gym and stuff, and I thought I'd be fit, but like I am gassed already. Like I got punished by the short break twice already, and yeah, it's very tricky out there. But having said that, like, I'm happy to be out there. It's very raw, so it's exciting.
Sarah Keita, yeah. Through to the final.
Yes, epic. I'm so happy. This heat went a bit better. It was a bit less all over the place, which had to be very careful with the ways that you choose. So I'm stoked. I think I'm up against Justina. Yeah. So yeah, it's going to be exciting.
Justina, through to the final. How does it feel?
Oh, like that. I'm so happy. It's so hard out there. I've been really leaving it to the last moment in every heat, but I got it. Big thank you to Jorge, Dr. Windsurf, for getting my gear up, for telling me what I need. He saved every heat. And I'm just beyond stoked. And thanks to everyone who keeps supporting. Mom, Dad!
Sarah Keita, winner of the single elimination.
Yes.
Was that the hardest heat of your life?
Yeah, I was actually got a bit worried there because I got washed the whole time, and one time I was on and there was like this much foam above and I was running out of energy, so that's a bit scary, but it was a tough heat. I couldn't find a ramp in the beginning, so then I was like, okay, maybe wave right now. And yeah, it was so tricky. But yeah, it was still the final against Justina, and what time is it? It's not even 12, I think.
Early.
Yeah, it's still early, yeah. I'm very pleased, very happy.
Justina, second place in the single elimination. How was that heat?
That was definitely the hardest heat today. There's much more water now, so we had to go figure stuff. And I was just so overpowered when I was in the air. But to get going against me was super hard. So I really struggled, but I could see Sarah's also struggling because it was so windy and I couldn't land the moves. I couldn't even do a speed, though. Somehow managed to tackle it, but I was like, dang, that's the limit, man. I need another minute or two. So congratulations to Sarah. Well done. Super happy. Like I said, I could be maybe a little bit heavier, but still happy with second. So
Lena, third place in the single elimination. How was it?
I think it's amazing. Yeah, we have amazing conditions. North Sea can't really get any better. Done a lot of kilometers on the beach today, so I'm happy to get a break now.
You're world champion, buddy.
I'm world champion.
You're world champion.
No.
100%.
How do you feel, man?
Mark, you've made it to the final. How does it feel?
Unbelievable. Like, I've been waiting for that for many years now, and super stoked. Like, I really cannot describe. Like, when the guys told me that I won, I just started crying. I couldn't believe it. So pretty stoked. Really, really happy.
Congratulations, go kill it in the final.
Thank you.
Philip, through to the final. How was that heat?
That heat was very good. It was tricky in the beginning. I got caught in a short break and I hit it a mess on the head. But otherwise, it went really good. Against Victor Fernandez, always really hard to sail. So you never know if you're going to make it or not. He's an incredible sailor. So I'm really happy I made it. Really happy. And now let's see the final.
Congratulations and good luck.
Thank you very much.